Wi-Fi modem router, which I got from Amazon. So let's unbox it. So as you can see, this is a Wi-Fi modem router. The model is C6220. This is a cable modem router, which stands for, and this is like a combo router, which means it has the modem and also the routing features in one unit. So yes, so this is mentioned as AC1200, which is theoretically 300 speed for the 2.4 GHz, and 900 Mbps support for 5 GHz, but technically it can be much less than that, but theoretically that's what they say. And also this router is supported for Xfinity, Spectrum and Cox. As I know, these three are the also the cable internet cable providers, which does come the internet through coaxial cable. So this router should have a port for coaxial cable input. So yes, let's turn it around. It says that it has the standards, and so as you can see, this is the cable input, and this is the USB port. If you want like a plug the printer through the USB, there's a port for that, and it has 2 GB in Ethernet ports, which you can plug directly your laptop to the router, so you can get the speed without much delay. Okay, so it has a 1-year limited warranty. It's a cable, solar guide, power adapter. Yeah. So yes. So you can, if you want to go through more details, you can pause the video and see the details. Yep. Cool, right? Comparatively, this there are like lot of modem routers available in the internet, and this one is like a medium range with medium performance and also the price. So since this guy has a really good ratings, you can find the link in the description. Let's open this. So let's unbox this. Yep, supports Windows 10. Okay. Ta-da! Yep, quick start guide. Warranty. User manual. Okay. So, that's the router. Yep, as I said, 5 GHz and 2.4 GHz. It supports 12-pack. So let's check the ports. Yep, USB port, Ethernet cable, and coaxial cable input. And it has the power input and it's on switch on and off switch. Yep, seems cool, right? Okay. They provide me an Ethernet cable. I was worried that I have to buy some cane from outside, but yeah, it comes with it comes with Ethernet cable. Let's see how it gonna ease my work. The power adapter. Yep, it supports both voltage 100 and 120 K, and these are the two antennas. Not pretty much. It is there. So, so this is the router. This is the power adapter, antennas, cable. So this is what the delivery is about. So let's build this up and see after being set up. So it has printed the username and password for the initial configurations, then by following instructions, I believe we can set it up on Wi-Fi network and also a password.
Hey guys, since I got my router, I ordered the Xfinity starter kit to set up my internet, and they have sent me a huge package. Let's see what's in this.
Okay. Okay, this is the package, I think. This is the TV box, the flex device, I think. Let's see what is this. Okay, that's the coaxial cable. Yep, looks cool. Let's set it up. Yeah, the length is more than enough. Okay guys, welcome back. So I'm going to switch on the router. Let's do it. Let's plug in. Let's wait a bit. Okay. This. Okay. So this is how the lights are blinking now. Today I'm not understanding it 100%. I had to go through the whole manual to see what's going on. Yeah, I think it's catching the 5 GHz and 2.4 GHz simultaneously. So if it does, then I can get a maximum bandwidth they could provide.
Close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.